What's happening, everyone? Turbo here with Abzu Part 3. Yes, we're picking up exactly where we left off from, because the game, when you press continue, you're exactly where you were, which is just perfect. So if you remember the last video, we just finished rescuing this particular area with the orcas and the sea turtles. And I'm still immensely enjoying this game, and because I'm a busy person, I haven't plowed through it yet, so everything is still a surprise. Oh, got some artifacts down here. Looks like we're going right. Oh, wow. Some more hieroglyphs and stuff. Pigeonholes. There's, seemingly some worship of the Ammonites. Those shells in there. I haven't picked one of those up in a while, actually. I find the big picture of the shark quite ominous. Oh, hello. We must be going into a new zone. Okay, there is actual sharks going around here. A big spinning school of fish. Oh, we ate a fish. Oceanic white tip. Can we do a flip? No, sharks aren't known really for doing that. Oh look, guys, it's the Illuminati up ahead. That is an awful lot of fish. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's just another shark. Different type. Well, it looks like we're going this way, so let's do it. Let's go this way. Looks like there must have been a bridge here at some point. I get the distinct feeling we're like swimming around Atlantis or something. Oops. Well, in we go. This is how I found the shark last time. I've just figured out how you do the barrel roll. It's not a barrel roll, you know what I mean. A forward roll, a tumble. Or a front flip. This area looks very orange. That's because it is. Ooh, a chain. Not sure where this goes. What the hell is that up ahead? Gosh. I know the name for that fish, but I can't think of it right now. I'm gonna have to hitch a ride on him. Sunfish! I knew it had a name. I can't remember for the life of me what it was called. I'm sure that's a real fish. I've seen one at an aquarium. It looks ever so slightly different, but you get the gist. Well, there's a bit of everything life-wise in here. I've got manta rays. Obviously half a dozen different fish. Oh my god. Is that a sea lion? I think it is. I couldn't tell you which one, but let's go have a look. Come on, I must go see the sea lions. It is a manatee. Oh yeah. And so it is. The thought it was a sea lion. I'm slightly let down. Not really. Manatees are also cool. Oh, okay. This chain's fastened to this doorway, so there must be some kind of a puzzle to do. Let's see where these chains go. So we've got some obelisks here. Another one of these walkway bridges. There's somewhere to go down there, but we haven't got a drone, so there must be one to find on the seafloor somewhere. Looks like the chain goes all the way down here, too. There's a robot, but I wanted to go see this lobstery thing down here. Hey, Mr. Lobster. Do you like my tricks? Oh. Okay, let's get a little robot friend. He's happy to be back in action. Alright. Oh, is there somewhere through here to go to? Oh, no. No, it's just reeds. Why is that doorway we just saw a minute ago? I've lost it. Where is it? Oh, it's behind us. Whee! Oh, can we do that out of the water at the top? Maybe that's how I was doing that big spin the other day. Yes! Nailed it. Kind of, sort of, almost. Not really, but kind of. Right, let's go down here. Because it looks like the chain goes through here, so there must be something to activate at the other end. Thank you very much. Huh, interesting. Oh. We've done something. Ah, so we've activated one side, so there's another side. I didn't actually see the other doorway. Oh, is this chain gonna constantly move? That's cool. So yeah, this other side. Well, that's the way we came in, isn't it? Or did we come in higher up? Just follow the chain. Yeah, it's over here. I thought that was the way we came in. It is kind of easy to get lost, I guess. So let's get this one open and then see where the game takes us next. Heave! Excellent. Onwards we go. Oh, the manatee squeaking is adorable. Squeak, squeak. Wow, those chain links are actually huge. Come on, let's go, 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 go. Do a front flip. Oh, can I just sit in that position forever? No, not quite. Can we take a manatee with us? Can we ride onwards? Where are we going? Yeah, I just don't want to go through there. That bodes well. It feels a little bit ominous that he doesn't want to come this way. So guys, I hope you're liking the game so far. This is the third episode. What's this? Oh God, what are they called? I can't think of the name. I'm just going to call it a porcupine fish. But I believe the tips of those barbs are poisonous, if I remember correctly. Or perhaps I'm thinking of a different fish. I haven't seen a puffer fish yet, actually, speaking of poisonous things. That is the big bad shark. Okay, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Is he going to eat my robot friend? I don't want him to eat my robot friend. I think we're going left. Let's just very carefully go low and fast. Oh, he's left. Ha! Yeah. Showed you. Is there anything in these reeds? No? No. I thought there might be a secret in here. So is there anything around it here? No, just a cave. Alright, onwards and upwards. So as always, the graphics, the gameplay, the music is just all so sublime. And it does make a change from shooting things repeatedly in the face. It's a different kind of experience. You experience more than you play, I think. Oh, where are we popping out? Ah, an area to restore to its former beauty. Hammerhead shack statues? Yep, looks like it. Okay, let's see what we can rescue. Once again, back in this mysterious place. I think that might be a hint of what's to come. That must be where the ammonite shells come from. Yes, I know my fossils. I used to love collecting fossils as a kid. There used to be a really good beach near me where you could find all sorts of things like trilobite fossils and the ammonite fossils. Here, take my soul. Some kind of whale, I think. Or is it a shark? No, it's a shark. Couldn't tell you what kind of shark it is. Oh, it's the... I think it's the one that opens the really, really huge mouth. God, I can't remember what it was called. I was only watching a documentary the other day that had them in. Well, we can soon find out by riding on his back. Whale shark. So I was right on both occasions. This is a whale and it's a shark. Does he do the mouth thing and then eat plankton? I believe it's plankton they eat, isn't it? Not fish. No, he's not gonna... Oh wait, no, he is, I think. There we go. That's spectacular. This coral is very, very pink. Okay, where are we going? This way. Do a backflip! Alright, one more section, guys, I think, to wrap up this video. Oh, there's like an underwater stream here. Curious. It's quite a big temple we're going through. I'm still wondering when the game's going to explain, like, anything. But, what's this? What do we got here? Oh, it's, oh? Some kind of critter. So does this explain anything? Doesn't really look like it. There's flying fish and a guy pouring some water. Oh? That did something. It opened up the gate, obviously. Oh, it's a fountain now. It's got water in it. Very straightforward. I mean, you can't even call it a puzzle, really, can you? It's just... Ah. So apparently the natives know me. So I am an alien that's come to restore the environment or something. Got more pyramid symbology going on here. There's bloody Illuminati, they get everywhere. Where are we going? There's a left and a right. Oh, maybe not then. Dead end! Looks like we're nearly out of here. Oh god. Oh. It's a glowing fish. Glowing eyes. A little bit creepy. Sharks, orcas, squid. It makes sense that there is a squid. And eels. Looks like they were kind of worshipping the big shark, maybe. Oh, there's a broken thing. There's the next section. I've got to keep these videos to about 20 minutes long, guys. Let me know if you find that length to be acceptable. I could always do a really long video. But I think 20 minutes is about right for a YouTube video, a Let's Play, a series. I think it's a good length. That's what she said. Right, let's go through here. Took two goes. Alright, let's get into the next section. See whatever mysteries that we uncover. And what fish we will see. Pretty. Well, this looks, it's almost like snow. There's a whale! Is that a blue whale? Sperm whale? Wow. Oh, I'm not in control. Oh, the baby one's cute. Still not in control. I think we've just got like a Nice little cutscene going on. Oh wow, there's more of them coming. Hey guys, what's up? Oh. Please don't eat me. I would not appreciate that. Oh, I am in control. Whee! Yeah? No! I do not want to end up like Pinocchio's dad. How you doing?
That's a big whale.
That's just fantastic. Oh, very dark, very mysterious. The Illuminati's coming. Why does that feel like it's going to explode? Oh no, it's just like a proximity sensor. Oh my! I get the feeling I was not supposed to go in that. Okay. I now know not to go in there. Why have we got dangerous things on the planet? Oh god, there's like dead things in this area. This is very dark and foreboding. Not good. I was going to end the video, but we've got this mysterious shenanigans going on. Oh, squid! There's so many of these proximity mine-like things. What's going on down here? Go away. Go away. What's going on here? What does this do? Where's this pipe go? I wonder if I've seen one of those fish. I can't think what they're called. I can't remember anything, can I, really? But they have the little glowy antenna-like attachment on their head. Ow. That's not cool. Oh, I'm holding myself. I'm not having a good time. I'm gonna get in there. I'm gonna fight through the pain. Alright, it's one engine turned on. Yeah, get wrecked, sons. I think the story seems to be, perhaps, the technology has gone awry and has possibly been harming the environment rather than helping. Possibly. That's just a fan theory. Let's see if we can find where that pipe is on the other side. Oh, the squid's doing the color changey thing. That's cool. Oh my god, what are those? What are those? What is that? That doesn't look normal. I don't know what that is. Where's the pipe gone? Oh, there it is. There's the fish I was describing. Well, one of the kinds, anyway. Got terrifying looking teeth. I think I may have to get closer than I would like to follow that pipe. Where did it go? There it is. But there was a thing down there. Alright, we're gonna have to do it. We're gonna have to continue on, guys. I know I was gonna say the video is 20 minutes. It's gonna be a bit longer. Alright, there we go. Let's get this turbine on. Oh, there was another way in as well. Yeah, down with the Illuminati. Oh, there goes the shark. Is the shark going to be like a final boss or something? He does seem to be a recurring theme. And we do seem to be constantly, like, almost following him. Oh, sugar. Get wrecked, son. Oh, I'm gonna rescue him and then he's gonna be my friend. Alright then, buddy. Let me help you out. Damn, I got superhuman strength! Oh, he's friendly. At least for now. All right, let's fight somewhere to save the game. End the video. Oh, clams. They're all closing. Hey, we found the whales again. Are we hanging out with these guys? Oh, a giant squid down there. Ah, look, there's a thingy, a portal to restore the area. What's that? Is that a meditation-y thing? What is going on with these camera angles? Oh no, finally a shell. Still haven't got a foggy idea what they do. Where did the giant squid go? Squiddy! Squidward! Not sure where they went. There's a small one up ahead. Where did they go? Well, I did want to get a closer look, but never mind. Perhaps they will be restored in this area. So let's restore this area. That's a perfect way to end the video. Get some color and stuff back up in here. Swim! Swim! I feel like I'm fighting a current at the moment. I am. I feel it's like so deep that I have to power through the water pressure. Here we are again.
Actually, my only criticism about the game at this point, the amount of times I've been playing it, is this area is always the same. They've not done anything different each time. Why do I seem to be struggling to swim very quickly? There's a water pressure still applies in this place as well, apparently. Come on, power through it! Come on, you can do it. Use the force. Use it. Power through. This is taking forever to swim to. This is not what I meant by having something slightly different in this place. Come on! Finally. It's like swimming through maple syrup. Giant squid. Totally not a reference to the people that made the game or anything. Oh, what's that? That looks like the creature from Subnautica at the bottom left there. The really down in the depths glowy thing. It's probably got a name. Let's go check out the giant squid. Probably can't ride the giant squid. Oh, he's looking at me with his beady eyes. Hello! Oh. Achievement unlocked. Kraken. Where's he going? That is so bizarre. They've nailed the animation and the eye and stuff. Is there a meditation stone in here we can quickly check out? Don't see one anywhere. That's not even open the door on this level. Oh, is that a door? That doesn't do anything. Where are we going from here? We're just restoring this area and that's it? It's not a door there, is it? Oh, are we going up? I think we're going up. Possibly. Anyway, guys, I will endeavor to find out what happens next. And see you in part 4. Thanks for watching the video. If you haven't already, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you in... we've got a marker, so we know where to go now. Okay, back the way we came. So yes, that's the end of the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you in part 4.